Yo mensen, leuk dat jullie weer kijken naar een gloednieuwe video. Vandaag hebben we twee mannen die heel erg fan zijn van het spelletje basketbal. Natuurlijk zijn het voetballers, maar basketballen doen ze graag in hun vrije tijd. Ze zijn twee goede vrienden van elkaar, Timo Baumgartel en Olivier Boskagli. Natuurlijk allebei sinds dit jaar onderdeel uitmaken van onze selectie. Dus we gaan ze erbij halen, we gaan ze vragen stellen. En op basis van het aantal vragen dat zij goed hebben, zo vaak mogen ze op de basket schieten. En dan gaan we kijken wie de winnaar gaat worden. Doe vast even een duimpje omhoog en vergeet je niet te abonneren. En dan ga ik nu even zo heel nonchalant hem erin gooien. Oh jammer, dan doen we het net alsof hij erin ging. You're good friends, right?
Goed.
Goed?
Ja, heel goed.
Just heel goed.
Oh,
he's confident, you?
Yeah, wel zo.
Also? Did you guys know
no.
each other before?
No.
First one. Where is Olivier born?
In...
You have to try, hè?
Frankrijk.
Frankrijk.
He's not born in Monaco.
He's not born in Monaco.
No, he want to be born in Monaco, but he's not. His girlfriend is born in Monaco. So...
His girlfriend is born in Monaco. He knows more about your girlfriend than about you, mate.
Good sign.
But the country or the...
No, the city.
Is this the big city I think about? Yeah, okay, Nice. I say Nice.
It's Monaco.
You born in Monaco?
Tuurlijk.
Hey, I said to you before.
I cannot give you the answer.
Okay, Monaco.
So you cannot make a throw.
Okay.
No throw for you.
No points for you.
I'm sorry.
No.
Then, Olivier, what is Timo's previous club?
Previous club?
Football club.
Hey, but this is incredible. What is this a question?
But where he is born is also...
No, nobody also knows where he is born.
I knew it.
I don't know how to write it.
It's about the spelling.
Maybe double T?
No, I don't know.
Oh, it's wrong.
Show it.
It's wrong! Maybe. So it's no wrong for Oli. It's a double T.
It's double T.
Yeah, but I make a
good... You did a double T at the end, I see now.
Yeah, problems.
But a good answer.
No. You have to write it right.
Next one. At which two clubs did Olivier play before he went to PSV?
Two clubs.
Two clubs.
And
write it. If you make a wrong.
Nimes. Nimes. With the accent.
Accent grave.
Accent circumflex. And Nice. Yeah. But I write the German. It's Nizza. Yes, I get a throw, man.
That's good. Okay. Against which club did Timo make his debut for PSV? Oh. Is it Dortmund?
For PSV.
For PSV.
Ah, I thought it's for Dortmund.
For Stuttgart.
I remember this game because
for PSV.
You was the man of the game.
I'm only always the man of the game.
Only one time. It was your first.
One.
It was nice. 20 was his first game with the.
It wasn't. Bench.
No, it was Europe League. Away against
Haugesund. Haugesund in Norway. Yeah, Haugesund.
But jammer.
Unfortunately, no throw for you. Then, which tournament did Olivier win with the France under 19 squad?
It's the Europe in Germany. In Hoffenheim, he played the final with Mbappé.
What's Timo's favorite food? You have to write it down because I also don't know it.
But Inno,
I often go.
But Inno, my
eat
favorite.
Inno,
yeah, but Inno, my favorite food. But I don't know yours.
Spaghetti cream.
No, you know what it is. Typical French.
Frog leg.
It's favorite. It's German.
Bockwurst.
Say it,
it's the sausage.
No? Come on, you know me that I don't like sausage.
The big sausage with the...
No, you know that I don't
like it. So I don't know what it is.
Just
currywurst. Bratwurst.
No.
Bockwurst.
Red?
Pretzel.
Yeah!
Is it pretzel?
Natuurlijk!
Okay! Against which club did Olivier make his debut? PSV.
And you come in against Basel?
You have to give an answer, not give him the question.
Me also, I don't...
You don't know?
No, wait. Wait, is a friendly game? No, it's not a debut of friendly game.
I think, huh? I'm not sure.
You're not sure? Right? Which game you make your own debut for PSV?
No.
It's good? It's not good?
I say Twente.
Yeah. Olivier also said Twente, but it's not Twente.
I know it, no, I know it.
Then it's Basel.
No, it's Ajax.
Oh,
the Super Cup. Yeah, but you write Twente also, huh?
No, I write nothing.
Fuck you, you say Twente. No,
only one throw from you.
I have two.
Against which two clubs did Timo score for PSV?
Why you ask me the question?
Why, I don't know, it's for him.
This one for
definitely
sure.
True, yeah.
You score only two goals?
Yeah, I score five, but they don't care. Because
I don't know.
Nah, he doesn't know this. No.
I don't know.
That's RKC, Waalwijk.
Away, yeah.
Away,
good.
Yeah, we played together.
Was it the equalizer?
No, it was the 2-1.
So the 2-1, the 2-1 it was.
So you have a half of throw.
No, you have nothing.
What's Olivier's shoe size?
It depends.
Yeah, but 42 is in regular.
It depends if normal shoes or football shoes.
What okay, is the... 42. Yeah. 42 is 42.
Yeah. 42 is good? It's good?
Yeah, it's good.
Okay. Yes!
You know me better than me.
Yeah, that's the problem.
How old was Timo when he started playing football?
Ooh. Started playing football. You told me one time, but...
Yeah, okay.
Good friends.
Not so young. Six?
No, five.
Almost. And me?
Three.
No, 2.5.
Yeah. What do you play there?
2.5?
Yeah.
You can see it, he's
overplayed. I just shoot on the wall.
He's over.
I shoot all the day.
You see already, you overplay. Normally it's career now.
You have 2 throws?
Three.
Timo has 3.
Okay.
Yeah, but we need to warm up, huh?
You can warm up.
No.
Is this for you? Is this the start? Is this the first throw? The last one.
Yes, this one was for starting. 1-0. Hey, you hit the bat.
It's still 1-1. Okay. Focus. Oh!
Yeah!
Also, oh, I didn't
win. Yeah, okay.
I have one, huh?
Yeah, you have one.
Money! 3-1, huh? 100%. Wait, it's now the dunk contest.
Yeah, you cannot dunk. Yeah.
Of course you can dunk. It's not working. With this one.
I
need go like this.
Need more space. I'm too small.
Look, you run.
Too small.
Okay.
We gaan ze hele gekke dingen doen. Oké, ik laat deze mannen gewoon doorgaan, want ze zijn veel te enthousiast om te basketballen. Kom jullie de video leuk, vonden doe even een duimpje omhoog. En vergeet je niet te abonneren op het PSV-kanaal. We hebben een duidelijke winnaar gehad en hij is nog steeds lekker bezig. Timo Baumgartel wint de basketbalchallenge. Tot de volgende keer. Later.